Hey guys, welcome back to another Last Day on Earth video. We're gonna speed this up. We just got attacked by the horde when I was offline, so they only took down one wall. Alright, let's enter the forest. I did die a couple times off camera, but I've got some stuff now. Running low on wood. We do have this sewing table now, which is pretty nice. So we can make cloth and thick fabric. I'm just gathering some stone and wood for a pick. Alright, let's get this plant fiber. I'm not here. I want to go. Here, craft a pickaxe. There we go. There's a survivor nearby, apparently. Just chop that down. Berries are great for food when you're out in the wild. So it's just so many of them. Like here, I'm gonna get like a full slot of berries. 18. We're switching that out for a secondary item. Chop this baby down. We're almost level 21. We'll pick up that plant fiber. Get this little limestone. And we're gonna look for the crate now. I lost all of my hide. She was really annoying. Stayed on this gray wolf. I lost my backpack, but luckily I had an extra 2, 3, 4, 5. We have to take a couple hits. But we do heal right back up. Let's just collect these extra berries. So we go down to the crate. Take down these roaming zombies, protecting it. We attracted a zombie because my dude went on auto, pretty much. To heal up a bit with the berries. Take down the last zombie and then we'll open up this crate. We're unlocking it pretty good. There goes some berries. Let's mine this big limestone rock. It's like another tree or something should lead us to level up. Okay, not quite. Just plant fiber, we'll do it. Yep. We're level 21 now. I'm just gonna go ham on these plant fibers. That spider is gonna go down. After a while, though. Does he have coffee? He's gonna have some rope. Alright, let's get the beans out. We'll eat a can. Mine this limestone up. And kaboom. There's a roamer. They should do 30, yep. Chop down this big old guy. Pick up the plant fiber. Chop down another tree. And some plant fiber again. Just a random pine log, but we're full on wood. We don't have any spaces left. We can get rid of it. We are running low on wood. Hopefully there's one more crate here. I don't even care about this giant spider. It's gonna take us down to 37. Some cloth. Actually, we'll leave it. Take down this real mean zombie. We already have a lot of plant fiber, which we can sell to make cloth. No hide. That's not good. I think we already checked this, but no. We'll open it and then run if we can. Yep. Alright, there we go. Yeah, you could hear them. We're gonna get here, not leave, but we will move up. That duct tape is nice. We'll go for this, a couple, like 3 carrot stew, enter back into the pine bushes. Alright, now let's go find that crate we opened. Maybe. Okay, we'll finish off this other one here. Okay. Let's eat these 3 berries. Get the health up a bit. Let's sneak up on this guy. Never mind. Is this it? No. Well, that's just great. Let's chop on this tree. Or not. We're gonna have to make another spear. Not the best weapon. But it's all I can make really right now. Sneak attack on this roaming zombie. Okay, another sneak attack here. We'll eat 1 carrot stew. Here comes the duct tape. I'll get some wood. And some extra limestone. And a few more pieces of wood. We'll go for a few pieces of plant fiber too, if we can find any. Just scan this little area. Okay, we'll go for this plant fiber and then leave. You should be able to fast or run back. Yep, perfect amount of energy. Okay. Probably not going to be doing too much more in this episode. reach level 30, I'll go to Alpha Bunker, maybe. Okay, there's that. Here's my sewing chest, or leather and leather kind of chest. We have 5 cloth on the sewing table. Put that in with our 8. Oops. Did not mean to take all. We'll fill up on those berries. Okay, we'll take... Well, this should give us 3 thick fabric. Okay. We'll just eat these 3. Go to the rain catcher. No, we don't have anything in there. We can finally plant some seeds. Four in that garden bed, and then 4 in this one. Let's go to my woodworking bench, because I believe I put some wood in there. Yeah. 3 planks from that. There goes, that's like my wood chest. Oh, that stuff doesn't go on there. Transistors, bolts, wires. We need some more room for this. We're not gonna put that in there quite yet. These boxes. You can put the bolt in there. I'm gonna put duct tape in here. Need some wood over here. Seven will be enough. That's gonna be the end of today's episode, guys. Hopefully next time we can be doing Alpha Bunker. See you next time, guys.